first, wash your hands before we get started.
Okay.
Hey guys, we are doing a birthday interview with
Caiden.
Caiden, what's your middle name, Caiden?
Dylan.
What's your last name?
Ryan.
So what's your name?
Caiden.
And how old are you today?
Ten.
The big 10.
Double digits.
Can you believe you've been alive for 10 years?
No.
I cannot believe it either. Not only do I feel old, but to have a 10-year-old, but it's just crazy how time flies.
All right, I have some very serious questions for Caiden Lyon about his birthday and how he's gonna do it. Wrong, you know what? All right. What is your favorite color?
Red.
What is your favorite book?
I don't really have a favorite, but if I had to choose, I'd say Dogman.
Today, so you already told us your name and your age. Next thing I would love to know is what is your current favorite TV show?
My favorite TV show, Lab Rats.
Lab Rats used to be on the Disney Channel. Now you can watch it on the Disney app. What about, what is your favorite thing to do with your mom?
Cuddle.
Cuddle? Anything else? Everyone loves cuddling with me. I'm a good cuddler. Okay, and then, what is something that makes you happy?
My pet dog.
Your pet dog? Like Dakota?
Yeah.
The real dog?
Yes, the real dog.
For a second, I thought like a stuffed animal or something.
Oh, no, but I have one named Dakota.
Yes. So Dakota makes you happy?
Yeah.
Okay, good. What did you want for your birthday?
I want rollerblades.
Rollerblades.
Rollerblades and basically just money.
Rollerblades and money. Okay. And if you could buy one thing right now, what would you buy?
I would probably buy If I had enough money, then I would probably buy a bearded dragon.
A bearded dragon. No, thank you.
Yes, thank you.
Oh, come on.
All right, what is your favorite thing to do with your dad?
My favorite thing to do with my dad is wrestle.
Wrestle, and I do know you like to throw baseballs with dad because you love, what's your favorite sport to play?
Baseball.
Favorite sport to play is baseball. If you could watch any professional team, no matter what sport, who would it be?
The Reds.
The Cincinnati Reds. And let's tell everybody right now so that when we watch this years down the road, there is a virus going on right now. It is April 30th, 2020. Crazy to say that. And there is a virus right now called
Coronavirus.
And there was no longer allowed to be any school. Typically school would end May 20th. This year, the last day of them being in school was May 13th, I believe, March 13th. So that's gonna be a 5 months until they go back to school, if they even are allowed to go back to school in August. So is not being in school and the coronavirus something that's been like fun, or has it been kind of scary or stressful, or what do you think?
It's been fun.
Look at the camera.
It's been fun a bit.
Okay, answer again.
It's been fun a bit.
Why?
Because I get to spend more time with my family.
You get to spend more time at home. You've been excited, and so has Colson, that you didn't have to go to school anymore, right?
Yeah.
But do you like learning your schoolwork on your computer? Or would you rather be in the classroom?
I'd rather be in the classroom.
It's a little bit easier, probably, to understand things when you're being taught in a classroom and can see your teacher, I think. Yeah. But it has been fun. We've been having a lot more family time, doing a lot more dinners at home. But it's a very crazy time. You are not allowed to be in social gatherings, so you have to social distance, no church, no Kings Island, probably no pools for the summer. A lot of the things that we love, our favorite things about the summer, aren't gonna happen. Which one makes you the most sad?
Having my birthday during this.
Yeah, so Caiden's 10th birthday, especially, that's a big one. I'm somebody who loves birthdays. So we would have had like a friend, family, birthday, a big bash for Caiden. But unfortunately, we're not allowed to do that right now. So hopefully there'll be some different social distancing in the summer. And maybe we could have a party in the summer in our backyard or at a park or something. I don't know. Nobody knows. We just take it day by day, right? All right.
What's your favorite part of having a bro?
Having someone to wrestle with.
What is your favorite animal?
Dog. A dog.
Anything else you want to share?
No, that'll be all.
All right. Hope you did well. Peace.
All right. Okay, I have one more question for you.
Okay.
So for those of you who don't know, we were able to and very thankful to be able to adopt Caiden when he was just 3 days old and officially when he was 6 months old. So can you tell everybody how does it feel knowing that you're adopted?
Cool.
Why cool?
Because it means I have a bigger family.
You're right. That is very cool. So Caiden's adoption is open, so we see his birth family every once in a while, and they are a great family, and we're very thankful to actually have them a part of his life, right? Yeah, anything else about that you want to share?
Well, I have three brothers, Colin Colson, and one sister.
So he loves having big families. He loves being with his cousins. He's our social butterfly. Yeah, so that's your favorite part about being adopted?
Yeah.
Do you feel like when you tell people, is it something you're proud of?
Yes.
Or
proud of.
Proud of it?
Yeah.
It's not like something that makes you feel sad at all, right?
No.
No, definitely not. It's definitely something we talk about and are very thankful and open about here in our family. All right, so let me see. Oh, what is your favorite vacation spot?
Florida,
and what do you love doing there?
Last time we were there, we got to go see dolphins, swim with some stingrays, and one thing I really love there is boogie boarding.
Boogie boarding. So this kid could have spent and did pretty much spend the whole entire day in the ocean, so we know that he loves water and animals and finding them. So we're supposed to go in June. Will you be really sad if we don't get to go?
Yes.
Me too.
Until I got hurt by a catfish.
He did get, there was a dead fish that washed ashore and it had whiskers.
Called a catfish.
Maybe, that's to be, nobody really knows. And it scraped him, so it scared him a little bit. But he got brave and you went back in, didn't you?
Yep.
All right, so happy 10th birthday, Caiden. We're excited to celebrate with you.